Growl, growl, prowl. Hello, my friends. I am the Lion of Truth, and we are going to be doing some Neo 2. I'm going to do the dojo missions. We got two left here, and we're going to take them out real quick. Got the Switchglaive one and the Hatchets one, so shouldn't be too bad. Hope everyone's doing well. My plan is to do both of these missions, and then I'll do the submission, and then honestly, that'll probably be it, because then I'm going to go to the blacksmith, and I gotta sell a bunch of stuff and upgrade my gear, so that takes a long time. I don't think I'll be doing that on stream, just because it's very, it's not the most exciting thing, but anyway, thank you for stopping by, I appreciate you. Alright, let's get to work. Oh my god. So much fun! So much fun! That music gets me every time, dude! This fast violin is like... da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. It's so good! It's like they're using wooden ones, but I mean... these things would still kill you. They'd slice you up in real life, it's funny. And if they didn't slice you up, you'd be getting paper cuts all over the place. You know, if you weren't dead. Oh, hello there. Alright. Nice, we got some Switchglaive wielder locks. So that should be Switchglaive points, right? Yeah, that's cool, man. Alright, let's do the other dojo for the hatchets. And then we will jump into the mission. Well, well, well. We're gonna get a gesture from this, too. I definitely feel more fluid with the Switchglaive than I do with the hatchets, just because of like the switching stances, like the attacks that switch into each other. Nice! Nice intro! My goodness. Hoo-hoo! That attack hurts so much. I feel like my key is non-existent. Oh. Oh. I need to use health. There we go. Oh! Oh! I underestimated how far he would lunge forward with that. Yeah, I am definitely more skilled with the switchblade. Come on. My key! Oh. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? High stance, it's gotta be medium stance. I mean, it's the only thing that it gives me the speed necessary and the power necessary. Can I do burst counters? Let's see. No, I cannot. I can make the horn show up, but that's it. Oh! You want me to do that too? Oh! There goes all my ki. Oh my god, there goes all my health! Dude, did you see that? The shadow of the thing? Of the axe? You could see it. I guess it was coming at me. Oh, oh, that was pretty cool. Uh-oh. Oh, his key! Come on! Yes! Break that key! Let's go! Yeah, you better feel that. Oh, get out, get out, get out. Whoo! What? What? Bullshit. Oh, that's it. Last health. Ah! Let's go for the daddy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, man. They're still so much fun. I love the hatchets. Don't get me wrong. Oh, I love them. I didn't use that move once. I should have used it a lot. See, yeah, I'm just not as good with them. I just don't have them as fluid as the switchblade. Splendid. He said a lot of words just to say the word splendid. See, that's what gets me about other languages, man. It's like they have to say so much to say the same thing. It's weird. Oh, that was a fun fight. Fun fight. The sumo victory. I wonder what that's going to be like. Alright, so we got a 90 submission and then a 91 main mission. So it looks like we only got one choice. That's one submission. We already done the Twilights. Oh my god, this girl. Accompany you, go together, say no more. Say no more. Let's go together. I will accompany you. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh, you don't need to be. Well, well, well. Looks like she is a bigger... Interesting. About the same size. Alright. Right, we want to change up our abilities, of course. Should have done that before I started. My fault. My fault. Okay. We don't need these right now. We'll bring as many of those as we can. Oh, really? Well, hold on. Jeez. So we can bring 8. Oh, we don't need these. What am I doing? I was like, what's going on here? There we go. Yeah, that's all we really need from ninjutsu. And I think bringing as many lightnings as we can is a good idea. We got 2 more. Guess we can bring one more of these bad boys. There we go. Not too shabby. Not too shabby for daddy. The extraction? You know what? If I do this, can we bring one more extraction? We can! Oh yeah, to get that extra Emrita. I'm down. Let's go. Look at this girl just like patrolling the area. She owns the place. Ouchies. Nice, coming in from the side. I like it. Oh. Oh, 2 of them, huh? That could be a little bit of an issue. Just a little bit of an issue. Yeah! Very nice, very nice. Alright. So is that the way we want to go? Here's the intro. So, we did everything here, huh? Took these 2 out. Got the spring. Yeah. We're good. I don't think so, bro. See ya. Of course you're not done. You're with me. We'll never be done. Not until all this is taken care of. Yeah, I don't think so. I heard you up there. I was not having it. No. I'm just trying to pick up the thing. Holy crap. This dude was just literally bathing in it. You see that shit? Oh my god! Oh! You jerk! Come here. Oh no. He was very mean. Very nasty. Oh. Yeah. Oh. There we are. Nice. Very nice. Are these two different hot springs? Cool deal. So, is everything taken care of on this floor? It would seem so. It would seem that everything is good to go. Okay. Cool. Let's go. Oh, so that really doesn't work, huh? The thing I have on there? Interesting. Is he gonna keep coming? He just chased my ass? Wow. Anyways, is this gonna drop? Yep, yes it is. Okay. All right. So. No! Oh, shit. Well, shit. Oh god, that sounds creepy as hell. Only one thing to do, to go fight it. Oh, I thought you were the bad guy. Okay, well that works for her. Oh shit. Yeah, it's not far enough, huh? Wow, that's me sucking, huh? Look at him go. Oh my goodness. And here I was thinking we were pretty much done. There we go. Alright, let's call this on down. Because we are not done exploring. Nice. Haha. All right. Where's the shrine? Yes, it was right in here. Right, wasn't it? The thing to fall onto? No? How do they expect me to get there? This way? Let's see. Oh yeah, I want you to take a long way around. Okay. All right. Well, let's go check up there and see what's good. Right. Huh. Oh my god. Well, looks like I need to pray at the shrine to get her to come with me. She doesn't want to come on her own. Oh yeah, a little one of these right here. Why not? Oh, it doesn't matter. Wait, is this just a... Yeah, we're not gonna get that yet, because we don't know. No, buddy. Ah, that's okay. We can take the guy out all by ourselves. We will be just fine. We just gotta not be using high stance. What the hell? Oh, come on. See that paralytic effect? Yeah, it just goes away. That's not what we want. All right, Buster Brown. Oh my god. What a jerk. Oh, shit. So stupid. Oh, shit. God. He's just so mean. Oh. What the? What the hell? Oh man, I do not have enough experience fighting this guy. How are you? You're coming with us, and we are going to activate the next thing. You know what I speak of. Come on, get on here. There, now you come with me. Can you fall down here? No? Okay, well then we need to bring you here on our own then, it seems. How about that? How's that sound? Ah, shit. You jerk! Really? Really? Anyways, we wanted to go take out this guy. Where'd he go? Okay. Wait, why does it look like he's not there? That's odd. That's very odd. Wait, now he's there? Creepy. Okay. Let's go. What the hell? What? Very weird, man. I don't know. Whatever. Come on down, gentlemen. Is she on the ground now? Because if so, oh shit. Is she going down the steps? Oh my god, she's determined. I love it. Alright. So. Holy shit, you survived. Let's go get him. Nice. Oh dang, she's running right in, huh? Goodbye. Yeah. Nice. Cool deal, cool deal. So, did all that, good, 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 coming over here, oh, and falling down there, son of a gun, we need to take the elevator, jeez Louise, buddies, nice, she took him out, it's awesome. Oh, hope you're okay, my dear. Come here. Oh, no, you're fine. Come on. Yeah. Doing well. Doing really well. Said you weren't good at this, but I think you're doing spectacular. What do we have here? Just literally a pointless little area. Interesting. And we got two rooms to inspect, it seems. Because we can't fight that guy. Yeah, you can't do anything, can you? That's gotta suck. Who's in here? Don't you dare say no one. Oh, the Choco Cup. Nice. Very valuable. No one in here? Aha! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we're locked in. We are locked in. Uh-oh. It's a little boss room. Oh, no. This is the end. This is the end of the level. Oh, no. Well, you might as well kill me because there's that one thing I want to go get. So, let's find out what makes him weak. Let's see if that does anything. Was that 168? Yeah, that didn't do very much. Uh-oh. Buddy! Oh, I tried. Oh. Oh, God. We died together. Alright, so if that's the boss, then all we need to do is grab this thing down here at the bottom. Hurry. Let's get up there so we can grab it. You'll never catch us. Where is it? It's over there, right? Why is this acting like we never killed him? We totally killed this guy. I should probably help her. After I get this little chest. Ah, shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh no, I don't have my damn guardian spirit. Come on you, let's go. See if we can leave them in the dust. They are not the ones we want to fight. This is the guy we want to fight. Yeah. Alright. Where you at, girl? Well, that worked out really well. Goodbye. Nice. Okay. So, want to get over there. But in order to do that, we need to fall. Alright. Don't worry. I'll bring you here. What the hell? Jeez. Alright, I'll teleport you. Don't worry. We'll go take care of the boss. I promise. There you go. I got you. Let's do this. Well, first let's bring this down. And while that's coming down, we will grab this. And then let's go. Come on in. Let's go get 'em. Oh wow, this is a lot easier when it's just this guy, huh? Woo! A lot easier. Alright, let's re-up on the axe magic. Yeah. It should be a piece of cake. Uh-oh. Woo! Woo! Come on, bring us into the dark realm, baby. Bring us in. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. I like it in here. It's nice. Dang, you took her out quick, huh? Oh, shit, I totally messed that up. So lightning really doesn't do jack to this guy, it seems. Dude, she's getting worked. Oh, trying to burst counter to the left and dodge it. Whew. Alright, we got this. Easy money. Let's go. Look how pretty they are. My God. Let's go. Shit. I went too far. I shouldn't have done it. And I'm getting what I deserve. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, alright. Alright. Let's get this rolling. Ouch. What is she doing to him? Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Is this a glitch? What is this? What is this? I don't know what it is. Dude, it's like a... I don't know what that was, man. Craziness. Are you... Come on. Come on, man. I guess I get what I deserve for not wearing any armor, huh? The legs and the chest, which are the most, you know, powerful defensive pieces. I just don't wear them. Alright, come on. This time, we won't be as silly. We won't get anywhere close to activating the other guy. Really? Really? Yeah, I don't know about that. Feel like we definitely activated the burst counter there. Should have activated. No, we didn't pick up the thing! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so mad. So angry. Oh, that's all my fault. It's all my fault. Not playing it safe enough. I didn't realize, I didn't process in my brain that... Wait a minute, I don't have my guardian spirit with me. I don't have my guardian spirit with me. Ugh! I deserve what I get! Come here, you. God. All right. Come Are you? Oh, man. So funny. I know purity would be a good thing, because purity always helps, so I should use the axes on them a little bit. On these guys. Because purity works against the yokai extremely well. Yeah, purity is very good against these guys. No, thank you. All right, one of these, and some of these. Go get him. Yeah, so lightning literally does nothing to this guy. Yeah. All right, so any elemental thing I have overrides the purity. Good to know. All right. Dude, she's getting worked over. Go get him. Yeah. Really? Come on. Go get him. All right, that's all we got. Nice! It really imbued that purity there. Beautiful. Get your butt up. We're almost done here. Go get him. Wow, nice dodge, bro. Nice dodge. It's over for you, my dude. Just give up now. I said give up now! Yeah. Alright. Looking so beautiful. Nice. Well, it wasn't necessarily a human. More like half human. Dang. Did you get the hairpin thing you wanted? I hope so. I hope so. Oh, her sister. I hope in the end we can, like, you know, injure him and then we find out he was just possessed by one of the yokai. I really hope so. Alright. Well, the next thing that's next is the main mission, so guess we'll stop here, and I'm going to do some housekeeping at the blacksmith, because Lord knows I have a lot of weapons. Look at all these. Yeah, I gotta do a little editing here and sell some weapons and gear. And nobody wants to see that. It's just gonna take a while. But I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. To infinity and beyond.